friends, I am Ahana and he is Ishan, and today he is going to explain a chess position.
Okay, so friends, this chess position starts with Nf6. If the knight kills, then b×f7, king×f7, and the queen is gone. If he plays king h8, then Nh5, queen check. So he has to play king h8, king g8, then queen g7, and it's a mate. So he has to play in the position king f8. Then white will play n×h7. Black will play king g8, then nf6, king f8, n×d5, r×d5, and here it's a mate.